day one of travelling. Just got in from the airport. Shattered. Someone's drink bottle spilt in the overhead locker and dripped on me for about 5 hours. Kendall's cranky as. So we have Crocosaurus Cove in the morning, swimming with some big reptiles, so check in tomorrow. In the morning, and we're in Darwin Airport. Kendall didn't get takeaway.
I got fancy mugs.
She got fancy mugs, regretting it. And we're on our way to Alice Springs now. And so we'll probably do Uluru tomorrow, and we'll check in with you then.
Feet still have some tanning to do.
So another 5 o'clock start. Gonna go on a 3 hour hike up a place called Heart Attack Hill.
Heartbreak Hill too, probably.
Heartbreak Hill. I'm pretty over the desert. Kendall slipped on an ant's nest last night. Finally made it to Adelaide.
Yay.
We're a little bit over the desert, so now we're going to go drive some expensive cars and some fast boats. Woohoo! Thank you.
Even if I try, my love, she keeps me warm. She keeps me warm. She keeps me warm. My love, she keeps me warm. She keeps me warm. She keeps me warm.